This is another video of Prince of Persia, The Lost Crown. Where we left off, we finally got our eye back. The Eye of the Wanderer. Apparently, we supposedly had it this whole time. But the game wouldn't allow me to see anything, so I say we didn't have it. But anyway, the old man revealed that there was a task that he wanted Sargon to complete, which was going to the Eternal Sands to destroy like this evil woman, I suppose. I think he said it was a woman or a female or whatever. And we've been tasked to go and destroy this individual. And then I guess we have to go back to get help from the old man so that he can show us how to save Hassan. So anyway, went past a few things or whatever, discovered some new areas. So let's go ahead and get back into the game and see how far we can go. All right. So what we need to do is we need to go up. I imagine this is like the little slide thing that we have to go up to, and then somehow figure out a way to go up this way. And then make our way all the way down here some kind of way. Pit of Eternal Sand is what it's called. So we definitely got to go left. That's not even a question. Oh shit. Okay. Oh, I see. Okay. I see. Okay. And it took me forever to figure out. Yes. Okay. I'm starting to get the hang of this. Okay. Oh, nice. Oh, shit.
Not one more step, Sargon. Did you betray us?
No.
What are you talking about?
Tell me the truth. Did you kill Prince Hassan?
What? No. Varum did. Nait, I would not lie to you.
Where is Anahita?
I don't know, Nait. I did not kill Hassan.
I know you can't lie when you're angry. It's just... Varum told us a different story.
Prince Hassan is dead. Sargon killed him.
Lies.
Wow. That takes balls.
Varum, this sounds like nonsense.
I can't believe it myself.
Where is Sargon now?
He fled with Anahita, He sides with his mentor.
With the prince gone, Persia is threatened.
If there's anyone fit to lead, it's you, Varum.
What about Queen Tamiris?
Famine, drought, people suffering, Kushan, attacks.
She's had 30 years to prove herself.
I am no leader without you, but together, we can restore Persia.
My bow is yours, Varum.
Huh? Yeah. Persia, people. But what about the kid?
It pains me to say this, but Sargon must not interfere.
Varum, where are you going with this?
We must stop Sargon and Anahita.
By any means necessary.
You all agree to this?
Agree or disagree, it's high time to trim his sails once and for all.
Find them.
Of course. They all believed him.
Except me.
And Artaban.
He has always believed in you. You can't stay here. I can feel Rudgen is after us.
So, this is the end for the immortals. We're hunting each other now.
The end is not yet written. Stay on the move. Don't look back.
Damn. Arham is a piece of shit. Alright, I'm gonna save this. Alright, where we at? Oh yeah, that's the spot that I was supposed to go to. That was new, so... let's see... Still gotta make our way all the way over here. So it's probably best that we go up this way. Now that we got this ability, I imagine we'll be able to go to different places now that we weren't able to go to before. Ooh, there's a chest up there. Oh shit, I'm gonna move. God damn it. I'm gonna go down here. Go back here and save again. I didn't even notice I was standing in that stuff. Okay. Oh, I did it again. Alright, I was trying to see what I gotta do. Oh, nah. There we go. There we go. Yeah, let's go right. Go right. Ah, shit. I gotta start paying attention. Ah, shit. Alright, so we're in a good spot. So now we gotta just keep going right. What is this, what does this mean? Oh, this teaches combat skills. Okay, that's the upgrade. What is this? Is this the marker I just added? Oh, no, that's something to do with destiny. All right, so yeah, we just gotta go right and go up and just keep going right. All right, that's fine. I wish there was a way to avoid getting hit like that whenever he swings. See? So this is the go up part, I imagine. Go right. Yep, go right. Oh, shit. All right, so this is going to take us over to a new area. I guess this is a new area. I don't remember ever coming out this way. The hell? Come on. gonna go down now. Nope, I need to go down. Still gotta go down. Ah, shit. Alright, cool. Ooh, white, white truth. Nice. So we gotta go down here too. Okay, I need to go down even more. Wait, should I? Well, that's gonna take me back over there. From the looks of it, I need to go further down. Even further down. Okay, that opens that. Oh, I see how this works. Okay. Yeah, baby. Wait, can I touch this? Okay, yeah, I can touch it. So I need to go further down, but there's nowhere to go. Ooh, whack whack tree. Whack whack. Alright. Let's See, this is all new territory to me now. What did I say? Oh, that was... Did I use a what's it called? A hidden thing? Shit. Let's see what's over here first. Oh man, it's Xerxes. It's not worth it. Not to me, it isn't. Oh, shit. So it says I can keep going this way. But we're kind of veering off from where we need to go. So maybe we need to go back and then try to find a way to go down. Shit. again. There we go. I knew it. Bunch of booby traps. Gotta keep going down, I guess. Shit! Not like that.
What do we have here?
What?
A traveler who seems to know the way, but is forever led astray. I can enlighten you. If you wish, I can light your way through some of Mount Koff's darkest corners, if you'll allow me.
How could I refuse? Thank you, friend.
Wait,
I'm not afraid of the dark. I've come to enlighten you as promised.
Oh, wow, that's cool. I don't know what that is. What the hell is this? Oh, shit.
Thank you.
Nice! First try, I got him. That's what's up, man. Defeated enemies trigger a small explosion after death that deals a slight amount of damage. What? Why would I do that? Defeated enemies trigger a small explosion after death that deals a slight amount of damage. A damage to me or other enemies? Alright. Alright, I'm gonna go to this whack whack tree that it sounds like I'm is that a whack whack? It sounds like there's a whack whack tree. Oh, it's over there. Down here. Is this a dead end? It's weird how faces light up when I do that. It's interesting. Alright, let me go back over there. To get away from that ghost. All right. Okay, maybe he'll follow.
I've come to enlighten you as promised.
All right, so we ain't gotta kill him no more. Replenish my health before I did that.
I've come to enlighten you as promised.
So I need to go back because we're going in the wrong direction. So I need to go back. Let it go down. That's the right way. That's not the right way either, because still need to go down.
Even my light cannot shine beyond the place of its beginning. Goodbye, Sargon.
Nice.
As one, you found another path in the depths. I will light your way if you dare come back here.
Wait. No, that's not the right way to go. Okay. All right, so I'm way over here. Which is not the right path. Yeah, I was just booking it, man. I wasn't sure. So maybe I need to go further out right. All right, fine.
I've come to enlighten you as promised. Even my light cannot shine beyond the place of its beginning. Goodbye, Sargon.
Alright, cool. We walk up there? That's not gonna work. Dang, how do I get up there? There we go. Ah, shit. I hit the wrong button. Wait a minute. Let me go back this way.
time.
Alright, so there's a... Gotta figure out a way to get up there. Damn. All right, that's not gonna help me. There's gotta be a way to go down. Let's keep going. Maybe there's a different way to get there. Nice. Increase the number of amulets you can carry plus one. I think I got like two of those. Okay, that's one way to go down. What is this?
Sargon, are you? Oh, crumbs and sour skies. You're not ready to enter the Pit of Eternal Sands yet. You will need more of the Simorgh's power just to break the seal to the pit. To meet the darkest of souls and strike a deal to save your friend, you must show proof of courage and proof of cleverness.
Courage and cleverness?
Listen carefully. Among the trees, a challenge awaits. A daunting path where courage tempts fate. Beneath the boughs, secrets lie. Only the brave will dare to try.
And?
A labyrinth where knowledge finds its home. Within winding aisles, the seekers roam. With cleverness and guidance, no answer is unknown.
I'll prove I have what it takes to save Hassan.
You are driven and spirited, just as I thought. Use your eye, thingamawatsit, to find your next simorgh feather. As for me, I don't want to be here when all hell breaks loose.
What do you mean, when all hell breaks loose?
I do want to watch, though. Well, good luck, Sargon.
So wait, he told me that I wasn't ready, but now this thing is telling me to use... what did this say? Find two new powers. Oh, so that's where the other ones are. So I'm not ready yet.